Are. What's going on, guys? It's Bros PvP here, and Bacon and I are playing The Hunger Games, and we're both going to Kit. What are we going, Kit?
Monk!
Yep, we're both going to go Monk, and we're going to see what we're going to do. I'm going to take away his sword, and then when he puts his sword back in his inventory, Bacon's going to be all like, nope, and then he's going to Monk him again, and then he's going to be like, what? And then it's going to be a good tactic.
Then he's going to die, probably, yeah. Hopefully.
So, we're going to use this fun tactic, and see you guys once I get all my soupy whoopies. Peace. Alright, so Invincibility has ran off. Bacon, take the sword. Hurry, he's running.
Oh,
Bacon, take the sword. Take the sword. Let's go get him. I saw him over here. Yep, here they are. They're like battling. They both don't have swords.
Neither of them have swords? We can't even monk them then.
We can just crit them though and take this stuff. Did he have pots?
He was Urgal.
Yeah, we have Urgal pots now. Good. Oh, he's a kangaroo. Crap.
Oh, guy with the sword.
Okay, I'm gonna help.
Get monk.
Should we monk him? Okay, you monk him first. Oh, look. Wait, where'd my sword go?
I think I accidentally monked you.
Where'd my sword go?
I think I accidentally monked you.
I don't need. No, it's not in my inventory.
Help! Retreat!
My inventory. Give me a sword. Any extra sword?
Look and empty spawn your inventory. It's probably just glitched.
This is not good.
No, click and empty spawn your inventory. It's probably just glitched.
I'm clicking them all. I don't know what to do. I can't just. This sucks. Whoa! I'm just punching them.
See, just retreat. Retreat.
I'm just punching them.
I should probably drink my Urgal pot because this is ridiculous.
Drink it. My sword! My sword! I found my sword! It's back!
It's there.
I gotta run! No!
Did you?
Help, help, help. He's chasing me. Monk him! Oh, what?
Oh!
What are all these people doing? Monk them.
I can't just do that someone again else, yet. Though.
I can't do that again. I think this was the hermit spawn. These guys are hermits. They probably have crap loads of soup.
Push him back toward the lava.
Oh, I got him. Oh. I'm going. Nice.
Oh, I got him.
Okay, I have zero soup, though. What do I do?
I'll give you like...
Oh, he's coming in. He's coming in. Oh, what do we
here,
do?
Here.
Oh, yes.
Here, have an extra. Okay,
I... Go.
Get him. We could go to the desert if we wanted to.
We could use the monk strategy. Oh, he's got his teammate. Phantom Yoshi's really good. Crit him while he's trying to get his sword back. Crit him while he's trying to get his sword back.
You got it back out. I
died.
Dead.
Yep. No I soup.
Stuck in the strings afterwards.
True. Where's my wood?
You.
I dropped it back here, but here, I'll give you your bowls.
I have bowls.
You threw them on me, so I mean.
Oh. I have two soup.
Really?
Yeah.
That's pretty bad. I'm going down to get a stone sword.
I'm gonna have five in a second.
No, we're gonna monk them and then we're gonna crit them while they're getting the sword back with our stone swords.
Ooh, I have six soup.
That was funny when I was in the hole making the swords or getting the cobble and you were like, ah, guy. Oh, crap!
It's alright, he's peaceful.
He's just running around, man. Yeah, I threw your sword.
He's just having a splendid time.
I threw your sword. Should we just get these? Wait, I feel like we should go back and look for more mushies. There's gotta be more.
What if that guy had a bunch?
Wait, is that a... That's not a chameleon. Okay.
What about this guy?
What about this guy? Oh, there's a guy over here. Guy over here. Oh, crap, I hit you. I'm hitting...
He got monked. No, he didn't. What?
I'll monk him. I monked. What?
Oh no! He's all like confused and stuff. He doesn't know where his sword is. He got it back out. Two hearts, one heart. Oh, I'm outie. I'm so outie.
He's like a pyro and he's lighting me on fire.
Lighting.
Bacon, come to me. I can save you.
I'm dead.
No. I don't want to lose Hunger Games anymore.
0-4.
I will avenge you.
You're gonna win.
He's gonna get
you're
me.
Gonna win.
Are you finishing?
Yes, I am. Hey, he's helping me.
Because you're carrying on too long.
He's helping me. Mom, sorry, I'm trying to... What's up, guys? As you can see, we keep failing, so, we're gonna resort to... What? Really? We're gonna resort to, killing spawn noobs who don't know how to use soup. We're just gonna monk them, and then
like
we're gonna,
this like, guy.
Yeah,
who is using a stone shovel to dig stuff.
Yeah.
Wait, am I allowed to monk free game? Can I monk his shovel? I monked his shovel.
Sweet. Look at me, he's like, what happened to my shovel? He's like, oh, there it is. Should I monk him now?
Monk him again.
What? It didn't work. My monk stick is broken, I swear. And there's
right-click
no cooldown.
Right-click it.
Oh, really?
Left-click it.
Wait, you right-click?
Or left-click.
Wait, what are we gonna do about this, Mr.
Onyx? Oh no! No!
No! No!
Here, get Mr. Onyx.
That's him not.
Oh god!
He made us. What should I do?
I jumped down.
All right, let's quit him. Oh, he's got a sword. Watch out! Oh, how did he MLG'd?
He's dead.
What spawn noobs know how to MLG? Are you joking me? All right,
I'm gonna let myself heal because I took like 5 hearts of damage from the jump.
All right, we should prepare for like people.
Oh god, I'm losing hunger.
Don't do that. There's a guy over here.
I can't heal anymore.
There's a guy over here. Run, run.
Does he have a
sword? I'm gonna crit him while he's not looking. Got him! Alright, we gotta find food.
We should get apples.
We're gonna find food eventually, so let's not run.
Oh!
Ooh, there's a guy over here. Guy over here. I think he tried to stomp.
Wait for me.
Please don't tower, please don't tower, please don't tower.
Is it the guy I took the shovel from?
Oh no, he's towering! No! Wait a minute, okay, no, I'm staying away.
What's with the random mage?
I don't know, just let it happen. Get maged. I'm gonna get maged. Yes! Here I go, okay, I'm ready. I'm prepared.
I'm gonna die.
Nope, I'm not gonna die. Yes! Get wrecked! Bacon, wait, don't do anything yet. Oh, wait, it's made of, like, cobblestone.
No, he's at, like, half a heart.
Don't die. Did you die?
No, but he's running. How am I killing another random?
Wait, I'm coming down. Don't do anything.
I killed a guy.
Dude, we need food.
He was cannibal.
Uh-oh, did he cannibal you?
No, he didn't hit me.
Good. Dude, I only have like 7.
We need food.
Yeah, we really do.
I have 6.5.
I have like a lot of wood and a pickaxe for you.
I have so much crap. Do you want stuff?
Nah, I have a lot of crap too.
Should we dig for apples?
Ooh, there's a guy over here. Maybe he has stuff. He looks like he knows what he's doing. He was like whipping his pickaxe at me.
My inventory is full of random crap.
Yeah, look, I have like 57 dirt, 5 coal.
Oh, I have a million swords.
You know, it's funny, though, because, like,
it's funny
this is a good
I'm
way to get tons of
it.
Kills. So look at how many kills we're getting now.
Except we're running out of hunger.
Yeah, we're slowly deteriorating. There's nothing we can do about it. He's underground. Maybe he has, like, iron.
Is there, like, a chicken we could cook or something?
You ready for this?
I don't want to take fall damage.
He blocked me off.
Where'd he go?
Over here.
Oh, it's a trap!
It is! No! He's like got 1 heart left.
Oh, no! Oh, no! Oh, no!
Take
oh,
him
no.
out.
I'm trapped. I fell in the trap.
You idiot! No! Oh, well. Bacon's a goner.